We are on our way to Caesars Creek today. Try to check out some icy waterfall, horseshoe waterfall. But we're sitting in the line at Arby's right now. We thought it'd be quick. We needed a bite to eat. And there's 7 cars and none are moving. So it's going to be fun. Here we go. All right, we are at Caesar Creek State Park and we are on our way to Horseshoe Falls.
All right, so we are here. We're gonna go down the blue all the way down here to the waterfall. We're gonna come back out. We're gonna go left on this red trail, which is the Cove Trail. Then we're gonna come over to the Peninsula Trail and do the loop and back to where we are. Boom. We made it to Horseshoe. It's cold and the water is still flowing though, and there's some ice. Pretty nice. Caesar Creek Lake is frozen. Jimmy B lost her sunglasses. Now we're going back to find them. Still looking for the sunglasses. Went all the way back to where we saw them last, which was at the suspension bridge. Ask a couple on the trail. They said they saw some sitting up at the trail head and described them perfectly. The challenge is there was a guy that was slightly in front of them, the dog, that had on a pair of glasses. They looked exactly like Jimmy B's. So what's it gonna be? Are they gonna be up here and we can just leave? Or do we have to confront the guy when he comes back from hiking? Let's hope they're up here. I don't want to see Jimmy get arrested tonight. I don't see anything.
I see something.
big event. It's them.
They did.
How happy are you?
Just happy, but we were going to have to fix them because I don't know what somebody did to them.
They're here, though, at least.
Maybe I don't even want them now. that ain't fixing. What'd they do to them?
Drop them off your head. They probably got stepped on. Becky.
Hike over. We went way further than we were supposed to go. Somebody was a really nice person and returned my sunglasses, but they are crumpled to death and don't look like they're going to fit me, but thank you to the person who returned them anyhow. We'll try to salvage them.
Okay, day two of the winter hiking experience here in early February 2022. Yesterday we visited Caesar Creek Park. Today we are going to go to East Fork Lake State Park. So I think just a little bit of a hike, kind of on the perimeter of the lake. We'll see if that one's frozen over too. Today's supposed to be a little bit warmer, reaching all the way up into the high 30s, but it's currently 24 degrees. Here we go.
Walking like this the whole way down a hill. About halfway through our hike, it was we think it was about 6 miles, about halfway through it, and we ran into this beautiful spot of East Fork Lake. It's gorgeous in this spot, so we decided to take a break for a second and soak in the beauty. I'll fall right in that nasty puddle. Should have just went where you went. Stop! Stop it. I'm not moving until you turn that off. I'm staying here all day. If all you ever want to do is watch me fall or something, that's your goal in life. Watch Jimmy B fall down. Showed you.
The ice is melting off the trees and falling. Just about back to the parking lot. Nice hike, beautiful day, good way to end the weekend.